welcome to Wildcraft Wellness again. And today I'm doing another featured product. I absolutely love Luke's Organic Ancient Grain, Multi-Grain, and Sea Chips. These and the other Luke's Organic chips are my favorite chips ever. Really, I'm not joking. Every time I've ever opened a bag of these, they've been crunchy, even when they've already been opened. Like, literally, they were open for 3 days, closed, reclosed, and they were still crunchy. They are so delicious, and they are organic, non-GMO, gluten-free, and more. I don't know if you have watched very many of my videos, but if you have, you will know that I am very sensitive, and I didn't used to be, but I've grown sensitivities to certain foods. Wheat and sugar and dairy often give me reactions, and especially if they're not organic. This stuff is delicious. Let me read you in the ingredients here. So we've got Luke's Organic Grain and Seed Blend, which is organic corn, organic brown rice, organic millet, organic quinoa, and organic amaranth. Luke's Sustainable Oil Blend, which is sunflower, safflower, red palm fruit oils, and or. And then the organic seed, sesame seeds, and organic flax seeds, and sea salt. And that's all that's in there. There's no weird natural flavors. There's no sugar. There's no wheat. Nothing weird. I absolutely love them. They're really, really delicious with salsa. They're great as nachos, if you like nachos. And they're really good in hummus. And that's one of my other favorite products I want to show you. Is hummus. I absolutely love to make my own hummus, but when I don't have time to make my own hummus or I'm on the go, Sabra Organic Simply Roasted Pine Nut Hummus is so delicious. This again is organic, it's non-GMO, and pretty simple whole food ingredients. We've got cooked chickpeas, of course organic, tahini, red bell pepper, canola oil, pine nuts, garlic, citric acid, spice, and organic parsley. Yum, yum. I really, really like this stuff, and it doesn't give me a reaction, so I'm very thankful for this. Highly recommended. Get yourself some Luke's Organic Ancient Grain chips and some organic Sabra, and you're good to go. Have a great day, and for more videos, you can subscribe and hit the little notification bell to be notified when I post more videos. So I hope you have a great day, and give it a like if you liked it, and let me know what you think down below. Do you like organic, or do you like Luke's organic chips? Do you like Sabra? If so, why? If not, let me know. And I hope you have a great day.